Cincinnati with our mattress on top of the car. Us kids were eating crackers and bologna, and Papa kept on driving, never stopped once at a bar. Then Mama started talking about Jesus and how our life could be from now on, while Papa bought a used tire in Columbus. Mama rocked the baby till all her tears were gone. She said, "Your papa is a good man, and don't you kids forget it. The whiskey's trying to run him, but I know the Lord won't let it." Then we say amazing grace and bring it in the sheaves. Rock of ages, rock of ages, live for me. I remember when Papa finally gave up drinking. I think Mama was the only one on earth that really thought he could. I remember all the times we had packed everything we owned into some old car and started out for some new town. And through it all, Mama's faith was the one thing that was strong enough to finally do some good. She said, "Your papa is a good man, and don't you kids forget it.